What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Double D. Welcome back to another video, and I'm still the most consistent YouTuber that you know. I got home at like 5. I don't know if you can see. I got dark circles under my... Never mind, I'm dark skinned. You can't tell. But shit, last night was fun. You know what I'm saying? We had a good time. That's what inspired today's video. You feel me? No guidance. Music video just dropped, and we finna check it out. You feel me? Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on that notification bell. You feel me? And we just finna get active. I seen a couple clips on Twitter, and we just finna get straight into this video. Let's get it. Honestly, this song right here is in my top 3 favorite songs right now. Like, I'm listening to this song every day at least 20 times. No cap. Not capping. I listen to the song all day. And when Breezy Park come on, I go crazy.
I'm just standing there. Yo, it is so many vibes in here.
So many vibes.
But look, if my boy's here tonight, and it has to go down, going down. I promise you. I promise you.
There's some work in here, huh? I'm about to go crazy tonight.
What?
I just hope.
Look like a Fast and Furious scene.
Yeah. Nobody worry about that nigga, bro. It's OAV, man. Come on.
That's out. Okay. Please. Enter at your own risk.
Who do y'all think got more hoes between Drake and Chris Brown? Who y'all think got more hoes? I think Chris Brown got the most hoes in the industry, honestly. Hoes? I don't know. He just got that. You feel me? I just know that nigga.
Hey, trips that you plan for the next whole week. Bands too long for a nigga so cheap. And your flex OD, your sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey, you got it, girl, you got it.
Me and Drake got the same beer.
Pretty little thing, you got a bag and now you violent. You just took it off the line, no mileage. Way they hitting you, the DM looking violent. Talking while you come around and now they silent. Through the Cooper 17, no guidance. You be staying low, but you know what the fries is. Ain't never got you know it, being modest. Popping shit, but only cause you know you popping, yeah. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it.
You gotta learn that dance.
You got it, girl. You got it. You the only one I'm trying to make love to. Picking and choosing. They ain't really love you. Running game using. All your stupid exes, they gon' call again. Tell them that a real nigga's stepping in. Don't let them niggas try you. Test your patience. Tell them that it's over. Ain't no debating. All you need is me playing on your playlist. You ain't gotta be frustrated.
Hey, no, that is my part. You know what I'm saying? Drake is my favorite artist, you feel me? But Chris Brown bodied this song. He bodied it. That part be having me vibing. Vibing. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna cap to you.
I don't wanna play no games, play no games. Fuck around, give you my last name. Know you tired of the same damn thing.
Got it.
don't.
He told me to tell you, your man still wears True Religions and polo tees. He told me to tell you, you the type to touch a girl, I'm cute in person.
I got it.
So what's it gonna be?
I'll be forgetting Drake was an actor. I'll be looking at him like, he doing way too good in these music videos. But then I forgot he was on the, you know, did the whole Degrassi thing.
Play no games. Freaky. I could learn a lot from you. Gotta come teach me. You a little hot girl. You a little sweetie. Sweet like pale and sweet like peach tree. Like that. I could tell you crazy, but shit kinda intrigue me. Yeah, I like that. Seen it on the gram, tryna see that shit in 3D, mommy. I know I get around, cause I like to move freely. But you can lock it down, I could tell by how you treat me. I seen how you did, homeboy, so please take it easy. Good to have me on your side, I ain't saying that you need me. Yeah. Six got tall, but I ain't trying to get preachy. No, no. I seen how you did, homeboy, please take it easier on me. Cause I don't wanna play no games, play no games. I don't wanna play no games, play no games.
Hey, listen, my bitch. I don't want to play no games, you feel me? I don't want to play. Wait. It's still summer. I'm lying. Yes, I do. Wait till winter. Then we can get back to it.
Ooh, wow. Chris Brown, dancer extraordinaire. Wow. Whoa, whoa. Right? Whose time is it now, though? Whose time is it, King? Tell him.
Drake.
Yeah, that's right, boy. Let's go. What's up? How you get your music so loud? It's not even speakers out here. Charles, play off my phone. Play off my phone. It's all good. Right? Play off my phone. Yeah. Play off my phone, bro. Off the phone. You know the code. You know the code. It's all good. I don't even need music. I don't need music. All right. It's my time now. Just remember, you requested this special request, live request 106 in Park, right? Oh. You know what's coming out first? The snake. The snake is coming out first. Oh, Breezy, the snake is coming out. What's gonna happen? Ooh, excuse me. I'm around you already. Oh, I'm 360 with this. I'm 360 with that right there. Crump. Ooh. Oh, what's up? What's up, Lightfeet, New York? What's up with that? What's up, that crump? You want that West Coast? You want that West Coast? What's up? Yeah. Oh, your heart beating out your chest, you nervous? Oh, you nervous, boy?
Nervous, boy?
Yeah. What's up?
Hey, I'm telling you, hey, how can y'all hate this man? Bro, it's hilarious. How can you hate that man? You know what I'm saying? Y'all gonna be like, y'all on the nigga dick. I ain't on the nigga dick. The nigga just funny and he make good music. That's all I'm gonna say. Hey, I'm glad, you know what I'm saying, they got put their differences aside, you feel me, they came to make this banger. Niggas told me that this song was mid when it first dropped, and I'm never gonna forget that, you feel me? I said it was fire from the beginning, everybody, listen, man, shut your dumb ass up, stupid boy. But look, man, thank y'all for tapping into another video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notifications, subscribe, you feel me? And we only moving up from here, man. Tap in, thank y'all for tapping in, and I'll see y'all next time.